Hello, this is Vivian from Perfect Kixi. Today, I want to give a review of comparison for the Nike Blazer Mid Sky White Gray for the cut version and the trip fit version. If you like our shoes, please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube page and ask for coupons. All contact information are below my video. If you have any other questions about our shoes, please feel free to leave your comments below or connect me for more information. Okay, now let me show more details about the two differences between the Nike Blazer Mid Sky White and Gray. Okay, now let me show more details about two differences between the two versions of Nike Blazer Mid Sky. Firstly, let's check the shoe toe box here. You can see the colorway for the cut version on the shoe toe box is light gray, and then you can check the pattern of the rubber here. Compare with trip fit version, you can see the colorway on the trip fit version is dark gray, and you can check the pattern of the rubber on the shoe toe box is different from the cut version. Check. This is close to retail ones. It's beautiful, and this is long version. On both sides of the shoe toe box, you can check the part here. You can see the stitching, and the part here is narrow white colorway. Check the other side. It is narrow. This is cut version close to original ones. Well, for the trip fit version, you can see both beside the shoe toe box, you can see it is white, different from the cut version. You can compare them. This is trip fit version and this is cut version. This is correct ones. Secondly, I want to show the differences is the parts around the shoelaces here. You can see for the cut version, there are two colorways of shoelaces overlay on the shoes. You can see this beige and the pure white colorway, and the shoelaces is narrow. You can also check the part here around the eyelids. The material on the part is made of premium leather material. It is soft and good quality as retail ones. Well, turn to the trip fit version, you can see the colorway of the shoelaces is the same as cut version, but it is wider than cut version. Can compare them. It is obviously that they are different. And turn to the side, you can see the material around the eyelids is made of leather material, but it is hard, not good material. You can see. Behind the shoelaces, you can check the shoe thumb. You can see on the cut version, the material on the shoe thumb is thick and it is made of nylon material. You can check the quality and the stitching. Inside, you can check the padded material. It is light yellow colorway. And the outside shoe thumb is thick, the inside is thin. On the top of shoe thumb, we can also find there are two Nike tag with Nike and the Nike logo stitching on it with gray colorway. Check the back. With big Nike Sky logo stitching on it. And when compared with cheap fake version. Can see the material on the sutan is thin. It is not as good as gold version, and we can check the colorway inside is darker than gold version. Okay, moving up to the piece here, you can find the Nike logo. The colorway of the stitching Nike logo is different from the gold version. It is darker. Check. The colorway for both are different. The gold version is lighter than cheap fake version. Okay, now let's come to the lateral of the sneaker. We can see the colorway of the Nike swoosh is pure white and light gray on the gold version. We can also find the hidden part of gray Nike swoosh is protruding here. And for the cheap fake version, you can find the colorway of the two Nike swoosh is different from the gold version. It is like beige and dark gray colorway. And we can find the stitching is also different because it matches the colorway of the Nike swoosh. The part here is not protruding. You can see it is flat. Okay, turn to the internal of the sneaker. You can drag details. It is also the same as the lateral of the sneaker. This is brown version. And I will show the gold version. This is the correct version. Okay, turn back to the sneaker and check. The part here, you can see the colorway of the heel is pure white and off-white colorway with big Nike sky printed on it. See? And compare with cheap fake version, you can check. The colorway of the heel is the same. It is pure white colorway throughout the heel. And the same with big Nike sky printed on it. Okay, moving down to the heel, we can check the colorway of the heel is different. For the gold version, the colorway is white, off-white, and the pure white colorway. You can see? This obviously, this is close to original ones. Well, for the cheap fake version, you can check the colorway is pure white throughout the midsole. Okay, now let's turn to the outsole. You can see the colorway of the outsole is also different. For the gold version, the brown colorway is darker than cheap fake version. And we can also find the part here on the heel and here. The part here is thick than cheap fake version. This is correct one and this is wrong version. Okay, now let me show details inside the sneaker. This is gold version and we can find the colorway of the insole is white with blue Nike sky printed on it. And I will show the inside tag for you. You see? This is the inside tag. Under the insole, we can check details. We can see the colorway of the bottom is green colorway with good stitching. It's beautiful and like original ones. Come to the cheap fake version to check. The colorway of the insole is also white colorway, but it is with black Nike Sky logo printed on it, different from the gold version. And we can also check the inside tag. This is the same as gold version. For the bottom of the shoes, you can see the colorway of the bottom is dark green colorway and you can check the stitching. It is loosened, not as good as God version. Okay, this is the end of my review today. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube feed if you like my video. Thanks for watching my video today. See you next time.